Many Elden Ring players think that the dodge button is the only way to evade an attack, and honestly, that couldn't be further from the truth.